Hello, this is Indiana Jones. We left off.
That's the time we're
adjourned. Oh, that's right. Hey, watch it. It was coming from the south. A fox. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did he do? He sent the pack in the watchtower.
No, my boy. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come often, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've heard me. Irulet, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me.
There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irulet and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone from Faryjar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armor.
I should come along.
I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. Can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irulet. This isn't a death or glory. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close.
Just wait. I'll step down.
Now what do you say? Shall we go kill the dragon?
Yeah, damn the rats!
Oh, come to chat with an old woman.
Oh, yeah, I've been put poor still. First time I killed this dragon,
first half is game, and why is the on great sir to kill it? Where'd it go? Die low. Done. Damn, I am mad. It about landed on me.
Dragonborn,
let me kill you.
Let's make sure that's
no good. I killed him. Oh, he ate White Hunter. Steel arrows. Dragon balls. I need those dragon skills. Give me those. $146. Watch, watch.
Get back.
I became Dragonborn. I'm carrying too much stuff.
I can't believe you're Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. According to the old legend, only the Dragonborn can shout from a tree. Away the dragons.
And I need to get rid of some stuff real quick.
Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
But there were not any dragon babies yet. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever.
Tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons.
Sorry, I just really can't. No. I don't need you.
You would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your thumbs on
that. My little doggy's scared of me.
Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can assure you. Roger needs some mythical dragon. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Huskar. You ain't an orc.
I'm all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just about left. I advise you all to touch the strength of your sword.
What you're doing is
pleasure. That was shouting, what you just did. It must be. You really are dragon.
Shout on it. Poosh! So yeah, that was Skyrim. It's time for the place of Minecraft. But yeah, that was the dragon fight. I was like, whoa! And then I battled this little baby Shiloh and I destroyed it. Because that's what I like doing to little Shilohs. They are much of stuff. Whatever they are. So yeah, that was Skyrim the Dragon Fight. Thank you for watching. Come for later videos. Bye!